Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw 311 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. So first draw a line. Next, taking this end A point and this end B point. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So if we subtract 49 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 311 degree. So subtracting this, so this is 1, carry 1, so here 1, so 311 degree. So first counting 360 degree angle. So putting the protractor on the point B by this way and counting angle, so this is 180 degree plus putting the protractor on the point B by this way and counting the angle. So from this total 360 degree angle. So now counting 49 degree angle. So this is 10, 20, 30, 40, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. So this is 49. So if you subtract 49 degree angle from this is 360, then we can get 311 degree. So taking here C point and angle ABC up to this, so this is angle 311 degree. So therefore angle ABC up to this, so this is angle ABC equal to 311 degree. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.